good day, 8 men isn't enough.
But with our comms down, communications, we can't call each other, which makes police work tough because you got no backup.
So how do you guys talk?
Yeah, we meet up once a day, fill each other in. It's not ideal, but we gotta play the hand we're dealt, right?
Why can't they send in more cops?
That's a good question. I guess they don't want to risk him getting sick.
You got anybody on the outside?
Yeah, I got people.
No, I mean like a girl.
A girl? No, why? Do you?
No.
Yeah, you're right. Girls are gross.
Nice. Way to be a role model.
Hey, this is guy talk. You're not supposed to be listening.
Yeah, Mom, it's guy talk.
Yeah.
Where'd you get that hat?
I grabbed it for him out of the old lost and found. Looks good, right? Did you get what you need?
Pharmacy shut down. Guess I'll have to live without toothpaste.
You see? Girls are gross.
I'm sorry I couldn't find what you need. I can look for something comparable, but finding the balance in medications like these can be complicated.
All too familiar with that dance.
Hey, everything okay?
Yeah. Dr. Kennard was looking for some allergy medicine for Brittany.
I'm afraid our pharmaceutical supplies are rather low.
Hey, I'm heading out on patrol. Have you seen my black t-shirt?
That one? It was pretty ripe.
You actually touched that thing.
I wore gloves. I'll trade you for that health hazard you've got on.
You don't want to touch this one. It's toxic.
Hey,
earlier with Katie, I heard you saying you couldn't find something, a medication?
I doubt she'd appreciate my discussing it with you.
I wasn't prying. Just there's a pharmacy across the park.
It's probably pretty looted, but I could check it out on my next patrol. Maybe they have what she needs.
That's very kind of you. I could use a few things myself.
Yeah.
I'll make a list. Thank you.